Is the military prepping for a zombie apocalypse? Well, this Halloween, it is improbable, and if not downright implausible, that counterterrorism exercises will take place at a Homeland Security conference in San Diego. Military and police officials will stage a counterterrorism drill in which they will confront a zombie attack. According to Brad Baker of Halo Corporation, which is hosting the event, this is a very real exercise. This is not some type of big costume party.